And I'd also like to add that this match will go a long way in determining the pecking order here in WWE.
Yeah, and he's hoping his stock continues to rise. A loss here, though, would certainly crush those hopes.
And his opponent, from Gomez Palacio, Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 195 pounds, the Phantom.
Come on, negotiations have broken down and we now have a war on our hands.
Yeah, they couldn't wait to get a hold of each other.